Kevin, Clay, when the world does catch up, and this beautiful song is included in your musical, Tony and I will be there too. But in the meantime, we do enough play acting in our real life.
So with all due respect, Cheryl and I would like to be written out of Archie the Musical until we can act as our authentic selves in it.
Have you ever caught a glimpse of your reflection in the mirror and wondered if the person that you saw was even you? Everyone applauding, it's a perfect presentation. Nobody would ever have a clue. They look at me and figure she's a girl who's got it easy. I cruise through life while daddy feeds me with a silver spoon. But if they caught a glimpse of all my doubts and hesitations, tell me, would they sing a different tune? There's a universe inside that no one else can see, a world inside where I'm alone with me. You can spend a lifetime looking deep in someone's eyes and never see the universe inside. I'm scared to show what's underneath, I cover it with makeup. It's dark and petty, I know, but I need to be the best. And all they ever see is only part of the equation. Don't they realize I'm so much more? If only I could find a way to show them all, so they would say how we want to see the real you shining. Then I would never have to be afraid of nightmares or my dreams. So if you want me, you know where to find me. There's a universe inside. You must have one too. A world inside. No one ever knew. I wish I noticed, but I never took the time to look beyond the surface and finally see the universe inside you. Inside you. I hope that someday someone looks into my eyes and finally sees the universe inside.
And understand.